couple occasions where I had to go down to first. I thought it was second, but not for very long. famous for the Buddha footprints. Wow. Obviously they're redoing the spire there. Huge.
All expanding all the time.
Really unbelievable. Alright, shut it down for now. Into something like that. It's really mind-boggling.
You missed it. No kidding.
Snake?
Right after you left, it went down.
Biggest fucking cobra. I've never seen a big one like that.
Well, you know what? It probably ran up there because of that huge male elephant I came across. You guys didn't see that?
Oh yeah.
I ran it over. It's dead.
I had time waiting for you guys to saw the tusk off.
You guys a lot here, you know that.
Yeah, I know. Alright, that's the end of the video. I'm not going to tape going downhill. But we want to. We want to get heading down before the Rams come in. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the video today. It's our Wednesday ride. Just super peaceful up here. Over and four times for good luck.
Every day?
Yep.
Oh, this is really a neat. Yeah, it's well worth the ride up here.
Come up and look at the footprints.